Steve from N Stuff. What we have here is the riffin' machine that we call the James Hetfield Truckster by ESP. This is the LTD model. Built for abuse, and it sure looks like it's been abused, but it's still really good. Sperzel locking tuners to help keep it in tune, no matter how much punishment you dish out. The TonePros locking bridge and tailpiece to do the same. And, well, let's just hear what it sounds like. We'll be right back.